Flying at 120 miles per hour, the pilot has matched the speed of what will be terminal velocity for the jump jumpers. We should see jumpers away any second. Jumpers are out. Skydiving with very, very maneuverable parachutes, unlike the combat round parachutes that were jumped by combat troops in World War II and are still jumped that way by airborne soldiers in the United States Army. Some of the canopies are as high as this large 225 square feet. Others, flown by more extreme skydivers, have canopies that go down from 125, 100 square feet, sometimes even 85 square feet. Those smaller canopies that you see headed for the American flag right now are some of those small swooping shoes they are nicknamed. They have a forward speed of about 30 miles per hour, maybe even faster. But the large flag Suffolk County Skydivers is now about 2,000 feet above the ground.
Charlie was in the aircraft. Difficult diving system.
Omar in this.